Hello everyone and welcome to a quick OneNote tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to create collapsible sections in OneNote. This is actually quite simple. First, we open OneNote and here I already have a text with several sections that I now want to collapse. The corresponding function for collapsing sections in OneNote can already be seen now. That's this little arrow next to my text box. If I double click on it, it currently just highlights my first paragraph. That's because we first have to create a corresponding structure. The first paragraph in such a collapsible section is always displayed. So now we have to go to the second paragraph and in the Home tab, we find the option Increase Indent Position. We click on it and the second paragraph will now be subordinate to the first paragraph. Now I click on my little arrow again and we see that the second paragraph is collapsed. Collapsing text and lists in OneNote is therefore a matter of the right structure. By the way, unfolding a section is done by double-clicking on the plus. I can also subordinate the third paragraph accordingly, so that it is collapsed at the same time as the second, for example. But the whole thing is also possible on more than just one level. For example, I can also arrange the last two paragraphs even one level lower, so that my third paragraph now has its own collapsible section. At any time in my workflow, I can undo this structure by decreasing the indent position. And that's all you need to know. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye.